And we're back. We're now in part two.
Was time. hard is that things don't work out the way you want them to. Sometimes things have to change. And maybe sometimes there's something better.
Nani was interrupted when David arrived, announcing that he found her a job. Nani excitedly turned to Lilo.
Lilo? Baby, this is really important. I'm gonna be right back. Lock the door and don't answer it for anyone, okay?
Seconds after Nani left, Lilo was shocked to see Stitch burst through the dog door. He tried to sneak Lilo out of the house, but Jumba rushed in. Quickly arrived to see Jumba and Stitch fully engaged in a reckless battle. Lilo ran to the phone.
Hello? Hello? Babies are attacking my house.
Lilo was terrified.
No, no, no! No aliens! There's no need to hurt you, Dory!
Stitch found Jumba's plasma blaster, but before he could use it, Jumba buzzed the end with a carrot. He quickly grabbed Lilo and ran out of the house. Out of the bushes, entangling Lilo and Stitch. Nani arrived just in time to see Gatsu, rolled Lilo and Stitch onto his ship. Stitch worked his way out of the container pod, but fell from the ship as it took off with Lilo still trapped inside. Seeing that Stitch was an alien, Nani confronted him.
Okay, talk. I know you had something. Now where is Lilo? Talk!
A plasma blast struck him. Stitch was stunned long enough for Jumba and Fleetwood to detain him. Nani was shocked to see more aliens.
Where's Lilo?
Jumba was unsure if he should interact with this human.
We do not know anyone by this.
Stitch shuffled over to Nani and spoke the words Lilo had taught him.
Ohala rules family. Fathers rules nobody is left behind.
Everyone piled onto a motorcycle and raced off to Jumba and Fleetley's hidden spaceship. Once in the air, Jumba used his ship to bump Gatsu and sent it spinning out of control. Stitch blew the door off of Jumba's ship, was sucked out into the sky, and landed on Gatsu's windshield.
Little savage, get off my ship!
Lilo watched helplessly as Gatsu blasted Stitch off the speeding ship. Stitch was knocked out briefly, but was energized when he heard Lilo's call.
Mommy, okay?
Yep, this storybook took two parts. And no, it does not include the song. This is Zachary Donaldson signing out. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon in the future. So long, everybody.